Taika Waititi, also known as Taika Cohen, hails from the Raukokore region of the east coast of New Zealand, and is the son of Robin Cohen, a teacher, and Taika Waititi, an artist and farmer. His father is Maori, Te-Whanau-a-Apanui, and his mother is of Ashkenazi Jewish, Irish, Scottish, and English descent. Taika has been involved in the film industry for several years, initially as an actor, and now focusing on writing and directing. Two Cars, One Night is Taika's first professional filmmaking effort, and since its completion in 2003 he has finished another short, Tama Tu, about a group of Maori soldiers in Italy during World War II. As a performer and comedian, Taika has been involved in some of the most innovative and successful original productions seen in New Zealand. He regularly does stand-up gigs in and around the country and in 2004 launched his solo production, Taika's Incredible Show. In 2005 he staged the sequel, Taika's Incrediblerer Show. As an actor, Taika has been critically acclaimed for both his comedic and dramatic abilities. In 2000 he was nominated for Best Actor at the Nokia Film Awards for his role in the Sarkies Brothers film, Scarfies. Taika is also an experienced painter and photographer, having exhibited both mediums in Wellington and Berlin, and a fashion designer. He attended the Sundance Writers Lab with Choice, a feature loosely based on Two Cars, One Night. Taika became a blockbuster director with his film Thor: Ragnarok, 2017, and received critical acclaim and a Best Adapted Screenplay Oscar for his film Jojo Rabbit, 2019. His father is of Maori descent, with a distant French-Canadian line. Taika's mother is of one-quarter Ashkenazi Jewish ancestry, from her own paternal grandfather, along with Irish, Scottish, and English. The music video for the Phoenix Foundation's 40 Years was shot in Lyle Bay on Wellington's south coast in one single shot using the Baxi bike to carry the camera. In Eagle vs. Shark, Taika plays Jared's dead brother Gordon. His dad was a painter and his mum is a teacher. He crafted his stage skills together with Flight of the Conchords at Bats Theatre in Wellington, which is now owned by Sir Peter Jackson. James Rolleston was cast 2 days before shooting. Boy, Taika was inspired to write Two Cars, One Night while hanging out in a G-string, fully waxed for an acting role as a stripper in a TV show, The Strip, in 2002. Taika spent 2 years in Berlin working and exhibiting in the Schliemann 40 house. Taika in Maori means tiger. Boy is actually his first film. Taika started to write it following the success of the short film, Two Cars, One Night. However, he wanted to make his debut film lighter, so he chose to make a romantic comedy, Eagle vs. Shark. He went to Edinburgh Fringe Festival in 2002 with Jemaine Clement as The Humorbeasts. Jemaine performed there also with Brett McKenzie as Flight of the Conchords. FOTC became popular and the rest is history. When it comes to the original music for his films, he always collaborates with the Wellington band The Phoenix Foundation, who have made the film scores for his three films, Eagle vs. Shark, Boy, and Hunt for the Wilderpeople, and Samuel Scott of the Phoenix Foundation was the music editor for What We Do in the Shadows. One of his inventions was a tie with a hole to button it to the shirt. Taika uses false teeth quite often in his comedy performances. The Ordinary Alien, in Radiradira, Gunter the German, Joke, Teller in his stand-up, Vampires in the original What We Do in the Shadows short film. His many characters in Falling Leaves, a short film. Working titles for Boy were Choice and The Volcano. He met Jemaine Clement at Victoria University of Wellington, later forming the comedy duo The Humorbeasts. He collaborated with the architectural firm Wright & Associates on a proposal for Wellington City Council's Wellington Gateway project. He designed a sculpture, Apoko o Te Ikaa Maui. Unfortunately, plans for a 35-meter-high illuminated sculpture at the bottom of Nauranga Gorge have been ditched because of fears for aircraft and of a massive budget blowout. Nevertheless, they won the 2010 New Zealand Institute of Landscape Architects Gold Award in Landscape Design category. Visionary Landscapes. Michael Jackson's nephew, Taj Jackson, saw Boy and really enjoyed it. He loved the MJ homages and references. Earlier in his career he used Cohen for his work as an actor and performer and Waititi as a painter and artist. Now, to avoid confusion, he goes by the surname Waititi. He made the music video for Age Prior's Shank's Pony and cover art for the album. Cohen is his mother's surname. Waititi is his father's family name. One of his first TV appearances was playing a surfer in a Moro Bar commercial. Rhys Darby's Murray Hewitt in FOTC's HBO show wasn't their first mock manager. Taika was the original Flight of the Conchords manager Larry Pritchard of Larry Pritchard Productions in the mock report from the Conchords at Edinburgh Fringe Festival in 2002. What We Do in the Shadows actors hadn't seen the script before and during the making of the film. They had only some directions from Jermaine and Taika, and the script was largely improvised. He's from the Maori tribe Te-Whanau-a-Apanui, the family of Apanui, sub-tribe Te-Whanau-a-Pararaki, the family of Pararaki. In 2013, Taika used empty Nespresso capsules to make a two-sided artwork showing the creation story of Wellington Harbour, known in Maori as Tangi Te Keo. It can be seen in Nespresso Boutique in Wellington. Waihau Bay, where Boy was filmed, is where Taika himself grew up as a child. Boy's home in the film is Taika's aunt's house. He illustrated Joe Randerson's book of short stories, The Keys to Hell. His portrait as Viago, the character from What We Do in the Shadows, painted by Freeman White, is in the NZ Portrait Gallery in Wellington, together with Jermaine Clement's character Vladislav's and Jonathan Brew's as Deacon. He wrote two and directed four episodes of Flight of the Conchords HBO show. He's also has a cameo in the telephone commercial in the episode Drive-By. He wrote Eagle vs. Shark with his then-girlfriend Lauren Horsley Taylor. Jermaine Clement admits it was difficult to film the kissing scene with Lauren's boyfriend directing him, member of the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences, AMPAS, since 2016. Taika means magic in Finnish. Directed one actress in an Oscar-nominated performance, Scarlett Johansson, who was nominated for Jojo Rabbit, 2019, first Indigenous filmmaker to win an Oscar. He follows Buffy St. Marie as the second Indigenous person to win a competitive Oscar.